Hi folks, Charlie Shelton here with Disneyland News Today, back once again at Disney California Adventure. Today we're here at the Cappuccino Cart to try a Chorizo Breakfast Burrito. So this is chorizo, eggs, peppers, potatoes, and cheese, served with a side of salsa fuego. I'm not sure if that's the red salsa or the green salsa. I'm going to assume it's the red, but let's give it a shot. So firstly, I'm going to cut into it here so we can see the inside. Yeah, all right, so there it is. That's the inside. That's got a lot of everything. Very goopy, very solid. This is a good way to start your park day. So, we'll take a look inside here. All right, let's give this a shot. It's very hearty. The tortilla is kind of sticky, but that's to be expected from a breakfast burrito. It's not that spicy. The peppers come through nicely. So it's not bad. You know, it's kind of a traditional breakfast burrito. It's really nothing to write home about. There is chorizo in there, but it's not like that flavor or that spice is coming through too heavily. It's subdued. It's more of like a flavor than a spice. Yeah. All right, let's try the green salsa here. It's like a tomatillo cilantro salsa verde, you know, a little vinegary, but not bad. And then this one, I assume the red one is the salsa fuego. So let's, very careful. I don't want to burn out my taste buds for the rest of the day. That's the fuego one. It's hot. It's not unbearable, but it's hot. If you're a fan of spicy foods, it'll do you well, but walking around all day with so much else to eat in the heat and everything else, I don't need any more heat right now. I'll stick with the green if I can. So there you have it. Fairly straightforward breakfast burrito. Nothing really too spectacular, nothing to write home about, but it's a solid burrito. It's not like they're back there cooking up eggs. It's not the freshest thing. I'm sure it was fresh cooked in a kitchen and then brought over and held in a warming box here. So, you know, you're going to get a better one if you go into a restaurant or something that serves breakfast. But for what it is, it's not bad. It's a good meal on the go. There are, however, better breakfasts around California Adventure over at Shawarma Palace. They have the Impossible Breakfast Shawarma, and it's, you know, it's going to be better than this, I think. So, unless you're really hankering for a breakfast burrito, I'd skip it. Well, thanks for coming with us, and we'll see you next time.